I always hated my dad's job.
Karang Guni girl.
Give it back!
For what? Just ask your dad to pick another one up!
It made him so embarrassing to be around. He never gave me what I wanted.
Jia Xin, 我好像收到东西了. Jia Xin, 看, Jia Xin. Jia Xin.
Stop it,
kid!
So I thought, he never cared about me. I needed some form of escape.
That's it! Oh, shit!
亲爱的嘉欣，对不起，我买不起你朋友所拥有的东西。我今天为了提供给你所需要的东西而非常的努力。我还以为自己是个好爸爸，原来我所做的是不够。我知道是你这只手表不会解决你的问题。 但我希望你能原谅我的无能。最爱你的爸爸。
辛苦你了吧。